We're now turning to breaking news overnight. Monroe County deputies investigating a robbery at a gas station on Scottsville Road. This happened just around 1:15 this morning. Nobody was hurt. They also tell us that the details will be released as the investigation continues. Stay with News 8 for that.